turn your head and come. So.
Can you give me a little jingle?
Oh, there are a lot of medical people here. I know you know what I said. We're grown. Thank you.
Thank you.
now read, Keith.
All right, well, put it in the key I'm supposed to sing it. moment. Hey, now, I promise, I do have, I love his keyboards and I can, but I can hear him here. And I don't want him in front of me, so I can hear him. I know. There's something wrong with the monitors, you guys, and it's not the monitor man's fault. Alan is doing the best job. Hey, how about our great sound tonight? I tell you what, this is the hardest job in the world. And here's what's great about our town. Everybody knows, right? Don't we know? All right, so this song was written by Dan Penn, who's still alive, Chip Smallman, who's gone. And I got to sing this at Farm Aid quite a few years ago. That's where we are. I'm so glad y'all dancing. Okay, so here's a song you won't hear anywhere else. I recorded this song with a guy named Don Ruz and Ben Montench and Mark Goldenberg and this crazy fella, Ringo Starr. Who knew? We were in a little band called the New Maroons. And when we talked, I had to do this song, right? This was your request. Am I right? Okay. So this is a song that was written by John Hyatt. And it's called Something Wild. Only John Hyatt can rhyme corpuscles, okay? Come on, man.
Thank you.
together.
Come on, girl.
Yeah, it is. This town has nurtured me. I want to call out Kenny Lee Smith's name. Jane Pearl. Come on. Jeff Jones, Byron House. Kathy Steers, Kathy Mack. Ann Myers. I had a band called Yo Mama and Grandmama. Picasso. Tony Johnson's was the other. I love y'all so much. Merry Christmas. All right, one more song. Yes? Let's go. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you, Mom. Thank you.